Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Huh. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum. Chick's got taste.
That all you had?
And she's nice. 6 out of 10.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that...
After a day's work of two... Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if we can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business.
Leave me alone!
Now, that'll be Maman Brigitte. Getting a word into her.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. What? Have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I do and get back to you.
last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
Looking for a change.
Come on, then. Time to tinker.
Okay.
used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stop, really. Information is a weapon, B. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
How'd you describe Watts?
No time for
in
this.
One sentence.
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese lived there most. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
That's why.
What's new?
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. What's new with the mocks?
Susie isn't giving me the time of day, as usual.
I got another question in my mind.
Shoot.
How's Virtue Tuning going? Scroll anything preem lately?
Depends what you call preem. Smut count.
Another attack!
Guess I kinda have to be into a little bit of everything. When it comes to virtues, I'm mostly in it for the intel.
You mean seeing who killed who using what?
Something like that. But you see it differently. For you, it's art. Something else I wanted to talk about.
I got all the time in the world.
It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.
To our chat. How'd you wind up with Pacific in your hands? Hands.
Belong together. I used to be somebody, now I'm under the radar. Lot more going down in Pacifica than people think. And once they do think, it'll be too late.
Heard about you. They call you the last Corporal Pacifica.
Demand's always high. It's just a matter of tweaking the supply if you get my drift. But, by the by, where'd you hear that?
In a former life.
Everyone's got one, huh?
Heard Nat Watch has been hanging around lately.
Opened a goddamn gate to hell in that gym. Got those voodoo boys sitting in their running chairs so bad, Power use in the whole district dropped by half.
Got a Delta. Later. Right, go ahead. Heard Nat Watch has been hanging around lately.
Opened a goddamn gate to hell in that gym. Got those voodoo boys sitting in their running chairs so bad, power use in the whole district dropped by half.
You worried?
Know what keeps the biz flowing, V? The status quo. You ain't got that, biz goes to shit. Next time, don't ask about stuff like that over the phone.
When do we meet? Face to face?
Never. I don't got a name, don't got a face. To you, I'm Mr. Hands, guy on the phone. Take it or fuck off.
Gotta run.
Don't waste any time.
There's a new soul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
B. Nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, B.
To Pacifica.
Quick on the dial. Just got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch. Fuck this bitch!
Jack.
Beach!
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported around Eden Beach Mega Ride. Stanislaus Zabiko likely at the scene. Perp is a known captain among scavengers with multiple smuggling priors. City officials have a reward on offer for neutralizing Zabiko and his group.
I've got a chainsaw, sucker!
To our chat. Call you back.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. Talk. How'd you wind up with Pacifica in your hands? Hands?
Belong together. I used to be somebody, now I'm under the radar. Lot more going down in Pacifica than people think. And once they do think, it'll be too late.
Gotta run.
Don't waste any time.
Ugh. Heywood's a rough place for biz, huh? It's gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Not really. All you can get here is enough respect.
This is your turf. You must have something under control.
Just got the most wounds.
Heywood's a rough place for biz, huh? It's gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Not really. All you can get here is enough respect to keep the wolves alive.
This is your turf. You must have something under control.
Just got the most wolves afraid of me.
Talk later.
Vaya con Dios.
Hey, look! Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Yeah, more likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe I ask them both.
What now? Back up? Got some heads over?
How's things?
No. This trouble, the net around me, you wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be
you.
Plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up
you know
your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRIs.
Need your services.
You right?
Gotta track a guy down. Anders Hellman, hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman, pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways. Feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
See?
If I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Oh my God. interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Hey, V. The NCPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Much appreciated. Got a simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Hey, what does a corpo say before he's about to off himself? Hey, back up. Don't make me knock your teeth out.
Ain't shit, it's up!
Vamos!
is a problem, rough shape. You got rid of it. I'm happy. Alive. The client's even happier.
Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Gate closed.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up. Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant. top of all, good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery, but both die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me, but there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.